We have an iPhone 11. It's a bit filthy, but we'll still fix it. First things first, we take the bottom screws out and make sure we pry slowly from the sides and open the phone. Now you unscrew all the screws and get ready to unplug the plugs. Once you unplug all the plugs, now it's time to take off the Face ID. Once you take the Face ID off, it's time to prep it up, clean it up a little bit, and get ready to put in the new water seal. All right, now we get the new screen and we'll reattach the Face ID again. So I was unable to reprogram the screen because the previous repair store never programmed the True Tone. Now we put the water seal back again. It's time to connect all the connectors and screw it down. And then it's crunch time. And it's on. Put a new screen protector on there, and it's ready to go out the shop.